Oh, that would have been so much worse. Like, so much worse. I love how you could hear the dog, like, freaking out, like, ah, oh, shit, man. It's a bear.
Place to rest.
Okay, can I sneak around the bear?
Shh, yeah, shh. He hasn't seen us. Kenzie, shut up. Stop breathing.
Can I still bear it?
Not really. Also, super morning.
Hi. So it's not scripted. And he does wander. But it's not like a you automatically get stuck if he sees you, and it's like it's always a fight. Okay, it's a fight of something. Ham dog.
Holy
shit, it's a bear.
Okay,
bad
this
bear.
This time I'm ready for you. Come on, you big bastard.
All right.
There we go.
I got a sprained ankle.
Ways out here.
We need DiCaprio. Yeah, clearly. I love how the bear just slightly goes out of you. Please tell me that's not the bear running back in. Okay, that's taken care of.
It hurts.
Oh shit, it hurts. Well, I guess I should be happy that we're here versus anywhere else. That dog better. Oh, that dog's limping. Good. Oh, see, I feel like I should have had this playing. That might have been ideal.
That comparison?
No. Yeah. Anywho. I'm gonna go to the Spence's family farm. Probably put my rifle up here. Oh god, old Spence family homestead. Yep. Normally I'm not, but like that bear, if I fire off a round, he's gonna hear it, right? He gonna know. So in this rare situation, that bear, that wolf is he gonna chill. Like he gonna chill. Okay, so what exactly does this do? Emergency stim. Right? Oh! Whoa! Okay! Yeah! Alright! Yeah, it is! It's like, gotta go fast.
Gotta go fast.
All right, I'll be honest, I'm a little worried. I don't really want to deal with a bear just yet. So, because I feel like that when we get to the last area, there's gonna be a bear, right?
Super, how are you suffering? You passed your Japanese exam. You should be excited.
Unless it, in and of itself, it was suffering, in which case, yes, we can take you out back. And
right.
We can old yellow you if you like. Can't do that. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna put all the coal in here. Get this nice and warm. I wonder if this adrenaline shot stays.
Nope. My character's immediately like... Okay, that makes sense. Ideally, he shouldn't be able to stay in that state for too long. That wolf better not be coming out right now, like... Cedar limb. For us, hatchet to break down. Alright. We probably should deal with my sprained ankle before anything gets too bad. Is there anything else here, though? I mean, like, this is a good stopping spot. But, hell yeah. That's gotta be warm, right? Like, that's gotta be real good. Hook. Heavy hammer. Same wood. Ooh, let's try under here. Oh, careful. I love how if he's injured, he just... Everything just becomes slightly slower to move around. Just like... getting on his knees. It's like, ow. Hurt. All right, can I put some coal in? Not for another 3 more minutes. All right, let's go put the fur in. And this should kick it over. There we go. Oh, I have no way to break it up. Oof, chat. Oh, they do have food, though. So. Plus side. It's like they knew somebody would do this, which is good. Sleep for the 10 hours. Oh yeah, bones heal a lot easier than tendons. Tendons, if you rip your tendon, ooh. One, that's gonna hurt a lot more than you think. And two, healing process is gonna suck a lot longer too. Let's see here. Let me cycle through our food choices here. I'm gonna go ahead and drop that. Drink that. That much better. There we go. And then go ahead and snack around that. So, shit. It's like in a little sweet spot. Okay, I'm gonna save it. I am gonna push it. Not feeling too comfortable about that idea, but should be able to walk all the way down along this. Or I don't trust crossing that right there. We could probably try crossing. Nah, fudge. You know what? We'll just walk it. It's dark out, but we'll walk it. Beware of bears, chat. Beware of bears. 4 times in 1 year, and I have permanent damage, and it's always gonna be weak. I mean, it's different if a muscle breaks, because when that's how you get a stronger muscle. The tendon, entirely different story. Crap. Like the one thing I didn't need is a dog. Oh, it's a dog. Careful. Don't want to sprain your ankle. Infection risk. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Wolf bite. Damn it. Okay, I forgot about that. All right, that should take care of the infection risk. It's stuck. What was that? Bunkhouses. Oh! Damn it!
Come on, 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 come on.
I hate that thing. I hate those dogs so much. Where'd he go? What the hell? Apparently the game's like, you suck, therefore we remove dog. You are welcome, human. He's still here. Where's he at? I hear him. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Yeah, there's a dog over there. Oh god, you're right. Oh, puppy! Invalid location, my ass! Like, you know what, guys? We beat this game once. We don't need to freaking have, you know, like, a high death count. No. Why? Why would I want that?
Right.
Nope. This is on Hardened Survivor. I love how it's like episode completion 65%. Damn right, 65%, buddy. Okay. Well, see, we beat it on Hardened Survival before. So I've done it. Just haven't done it on the Redux, that's all. Shit! Damn it! Oh my god! Come on. My back. I'm button mashing it as hard as humanly possible. Come on. Wait, I'm alive! I'm dead. I'm alive, dude. Yeah. Whipped it so hard! Desperation. God, I'm like literally button mashing the. This is not good! Oh! I'm alive! Like, I have to hold up the mouse and literally do this to survive that hit. Okay, so, bit of bad news. Uh oh. I have no
fate
cloth at all, chat. I'm dead. Unless I could find something here. I need cloth. No, bad puppy. Where am I? I don't know where I'm at. Why am I going backwards? Go forwards. Why are you going backwards? Go forwards. There you go. And I'm dead. Nope. Wait. Nope. Wait. Yep. I should have kept my hatchet. Yeah, because having that is a... Okay, maybe if I... Dim it. Dimming doesn't work. Dimming does not work. Okay. Oh! Somebody dropped something on the floor right above me. That's just getting out of me. Okay, I'm not seeing anything. Uh-oh. Wait, I think I saw something on the side of my eyes. Oh, that was a tree trunk. Oh. How close are we? Well, the good thing is, got past the infinite loop of holy shit, what the hell. But I'm a little nervous by, like, saving it, because I can't see. Diddly! I don't think I've ever seen anyone with a shittier throw than this man. Hey, what the hell, dude? Okay, how we looking? I'm gonna save it. We are out of the death loop, chat. I am wearing a tier 2 tiara though, so that is that's not awesome. I got him. Oh my god, I got him. What did I miss? You missed a lot of dying. Infinite death loop. Oh, I'm going. Oh, I'm going, chat. I scared him off for sure, but like... Oh, that flare goes. I'm gonna see where he went. I think that's a tree. Okay. See, I imagine it's probably easier for you guys to see because I have a softbox right behind the monitor, and so it's kind of disrupting my vision a little bit, but what else is new? Wait, what was that? It's a bush. Okay, we were so close. I'm gonna save it. Oh, I'm gonna save it, chat. Let me save it. Well, the good news is I think... we are going to go all the way through the night into the early morning. So Mr. Bear shows up, which that is looking kind of mighty bad territory that he'll be showing up in. I'll see him. And then I'll spear him. And then I'll hope for the best. User roulette. Didn't you ask that the last time we played this? Like the very first time, Tony? I think I remember something vaguely like that. All right, load it up. I honestly don't have an interest to get into Skyrim, but I do have a very, 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 very strong desire to play that modded campaign that came out, like, I think earlier this year. Okay, if I go around, reuse the joke, never. Oh! That's deer. Okay, I was like, I am hearing something move around. That does not sound like a wolf. It's like, oh, it's a deer. Okay. Woo. You can find it on Steam. It's recent. I don't know why I'm drawing a blank, but it's a total mod overhaul. They changed the core gameplay loop, all sorts of goodies. And it is real good. Also, there's a chest over here. You know what? Let's go get that chest. Go and save it. I don't know why I'm drawing a blank. Fade, I will let you, I'll let you know in the Discord. Yeah. Because I know there's a trailer of it, too. I mean, there are a few good, techniques in this game, for sure. But I do love how, like, at the start of the game, it's like, do not use this as a survival training. This is not how survival works. While some things are somewhat accurate, do not take this as training. Ooh.
Damn. I'm freezing.
Yeah, I just realized. Biscuits. I didn't factor in how cold it was getting. Crap. Damn it. Alright, got some sticks. Excuse me. Well, oddly enough, it's not affecting my health, though. Me getting colder. Alright, I'll take it. It's just straight ahead, chat.
Through another night.
There it is. Where's the bear? Uh-huh, yeah, yeah, I see your saving game. You worried. Where'd that bear? Just in case, bear spear. Well, I found the bear.
Oh, okay, this time I'm ready for you.
Wait, did he see me?
Come on, you big bastard.
Yes, yes he did. Okay, I gotta do that again? Oh, come on, bear. Come on. Come on. Come on, you little shit. Oh. Is it called Lord Bound? No, 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 it's not. I mean, I might be able to survive this. I did say might. Twenty. I love how the bear just waddles up like I'm just a bear. Yeah, I'm only a bear. Yeah, I don't know what Lorebound is. I've never heard of that one. Okay. Maybe I can, Ooh, shit.
Okay.
Incoming bear! Come on. I don't think this is supposed to be button mash like this game. Yeah, shooting it doesn't work, actually. That's the thing we have learned the hard way. Okay, so new save. Bear. Hey, Bobo. Where's your picnic basket, bud? I don't need a picnic basket to take you out. Come on. Okay, bear number two. He goes right back over like, I'm just gonna give you that time. Alright, I'm a nice bear this way. Alright, I'm gonna... Alright, please tell me this is gonna kill you. I've stabbed you too many times, Bubba. Come on! Yeah, no kidding.
Paris is like, okay, I am out of here, man. You stuck me for the last time.
I can still feel my face.
Yay!
Jeez, I'm not dead.
So, didn't kill the bear still. I don't know how, why that's not killing a bear, but like, I guess he is a demon bear. Who knew? Okay, I'm trying to figure out like how do I get down? Oh, okay. Well, that works. Use a twig, man. Use a twig. That's what they're there for. Use a twig. Man, I'm gonna have to look this up because I'm trying to remember.
Come on.
Come on, baby. Skyrim.
It worked.
It worked, chat. It worked. Yes. All right, use that cedar. There we go. Best total conversion mod? Enderal. That's the one. Yeah, that's the one. Knew I was gonna try to figure it out somewhere. Yeah, Enderal. Really, really, really good, by the way. Like, really good. All right, let's go with the peaches and the pork and beans. Let's go with a little bit of, coffee. 13 minutes. Fast time until ready. Go ahead and eat. Either or, actually. Yeah. As far as I know, it's for either one, babe. Pick up. We are nice and toasty. It's nice. Look at that. Look at that. I can save chat. Okay. Now, how are we going to get over here? Fatigue reduced. Cool beans. Please tell me there's like a route. As far as I know, I don't think the I think there is a version of Enderal you can get on the special edition, but for the most part, I have standard Skyrim, and I was able to play it just fine. Here's the kicker: it's got like full voice acting, the whole nine yards, and from the little bit that I saw, it looks real, real good. I actually really do want to like sit down and play it. With the... Are you kidding me?
That's smart.
You sprained your. Okay. And what does it take for a sprain? Cloth that I don't have. Yeah. Pay for the pain. So I heard about the Legend of Zelda mod for Skyrim, which, all right, I mean, I guess it's only a matter of time. So I feel like I should be able to go up here and around, but maybe not. All right, let's go down here and then I guess around. All right, old snake, I'm gonna try to get to you, my friend. But it is kind of nibbly out, so that's a bit of a problem. He is sliding. They're gonna force us to have a standoff with the bear, aren't they? Even though I stabbed it like multiple times, like, yeah, you gotta have that one-off with the bear. It's like, yeah, but like the bear, he keeps getting stabbed. This is weird. Either the chest is right there. I'm gonna say like it's around here somewhere.
That's what I'm looking for.
Yeah, you rag it. That was it. Actually, okay, so thinking of, I mean, that's basically the Nemesis system, right? From Shadows of Mordor. Did anyone see that they're adding that to freaking Warframe? Like, you can make a Nemesis, and then every power you use on it just makes him stronger, it gives him the opportunity, him or her, to use that ability on you, which just sounds awesome. Like, at a certain point, if you were, like, really cheeking, like, I'm gonna make the best villain there ever could be, and be like, I need everybody's help to take this guy out. I can't do it. I need an adult. That was the one thing that I absolutely love. You can... For Shadows of Mordor and, War of Mordor, you can say anything you want about Warner Brothers, right? Scummy, crappy, blah, 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 blah. But the studio behind it, really good at building awesome new tech. Like, they're the guys that did Fear One, right? Like, they came up with those new AIs, the new shooting, all of those things, and refined it and just made it really awesome. So, yeah, like, that Nemesis system is really good. It's just, it's really expensive to make, which is the problem. All right, it gave us our save, chat. We're on the home stretch now. Unless the game's like, I want you to go all the way over here and then take out the bear. Which I hope not. Uh-oh. Let's just go around. I have a route. Let's take that extra few steps to one direction. And then go around it. Yeah. Alright, where's it at? Yeah, there it is, chat. Alright. Ooh, we getting there. We might... What not? It's 9:30. Oh shit! What do you mean I can't equip it because of? Ooh! No! 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 Leave me alone! Leave me alone! You shit! That's what a sprained wrist does. You can't shoot the gun. Let's be fair, bro. In case of emergencies, you'd whip that gun out. All right? You whip that gun out. Don't you save here. I love how, like, I can hear him growl. I just can't see him. Uh-oh. What the hell? Nope, there he is. Oh, he's on the move. It's right there. It's right there. Come on, puppy. No. No, come on. Come on, damn it. Come on, baby. Yes. No.
No, no.
Ah!
Why are we having an Empire Strikes Back moment? What one man can do?
Where the hell's that spear?
Why would it bring us all the way back to its den? Is that bear behavior? I'm not getting closer to that thing until I got a spear.
Way too close.
It's the entrance. Is he blocking the entrance? Go touch him.
Just boop him.
Is that a wall? I can't tell. Yeah, it's a wall. Thanks, Fade. Thanks. My triumph and my failure. Plus side, don't have to deal with a wolf. And side note, I guess somehow the bear healed our wrist. Bear loves. They just give you the hugs. Climb. Okay, the good news is I get to the spear and then like grab the spear and jump on the back of the bear and be like, "Arr!" What is that? That's a stick. Okay. Sorry. That seemed really like I was offended there for a moment. Sorry. Just, yeah. Got more sticks. And needs the sticks. Wait. Are there two bears? Have I been finding two? That sounds like another bear. Is that?
If I don't keep my distance, I'm done. Gotta find that spear.
Yeah. Yeah, we do. Like, I can't tell if they screwed up on the dimensions of the layout or if there's two bears. Because there he is over there, but it sounds like there's still one over, like, eaten on the other side, so. I can hear one on the right, and I can hear one on the left. I hear him, and then I hear something on my right. Are you joking? There are 8 bears. Count them. 1, 2, 3. Too many bears, Chad. Too many bears. Also, I am having a hell of a time staying here. Is this a drop? This looks like a drop. Is it a drop? Kind of? I think that's an exit. That's a hall. Okay. Again, kind of dark. Can't see much.
I go in blind.
See, I love how in the original, you could somewhat survive the bear maulings, right? Like, you seem like you are able to ish here too, but at the same time, not that well. Not exactly the most optimal situation. Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that was a route going up. Is that the... Uh-oh.
You mind if I nibble on the body too?
That the man has a spear. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. I think he's to our right. He is. I'm hearing another bear. I don't like the fact that I'm hearing another bear. Okay. You guys remember simpler times in this games? I remember simpler times, guys.
I remember. You remember? I remember.
God damn it. Okay, let's try it again. Where am I at? Oh, God, where am I at? Okay, there we go. See, at this point, you look at the bear and you're like, hey, fat ass, get out of here! In which case, you run and you go cry. Probably shouldn't antagonize a bear in his own cave. Just a thought. Just like, you know, just
if
like
I don't keep my thought. Distance, I'm done.
I did not keep my distance.
Gotta find that spear.
Again. Bear to my right, bear to my left. I don't know what's going on. Maybe I'm supposed to go in where the water's going? Like, it goes into what looks like a hole? I just now realized the bear's got two arrows embedded in his body. You'd think he'd, like, roll around to get that out. Surprise, bear hug!